less than $100 each, including materials. I would also warranty the quality of the signs, replacing any of them that are found to have faulty materials or installation. Here's how the private sector works. $90,000 for 900 signs with a guarantee and somebody who will account for the workmanship. With the government, we pay 10 times that much and have absolutely no promise that it's being done right. I would venture to guess that somebody in government has a family member who makes the signs for 800 each. Well, the 815 each includes installation, and as I understand it, the signs are being made by the state sign shop, which is why they're so expensive. And another emailer pointed out that there are states where the highway signs are manufactured by people behind bars, prisoners, as part of the, you know, getting them to have some skills to work. And wouldn't it be nice if we said, we're going to have these signs made for the lowest cost possible, for the quality that the state wants, by folks who are locked up behind bars because they've committed a crime.